Day victims helped to make new memories and leave behind those wounds. Auburn native Michelle LaRue was severely injured in the bombings, and in an exclusive interview with WMTW News 8's Megan Torgerson, she reflected on her experience, what today means, and what lies ahead.
It was 1 year ago today that Auburn native Michelle LaRue was standing at the Boston Marathon finish line when one of the explosions injured her. Well, today she returns a year later, much stronger, she says, and having learned a lot about herself.
I never would have thought I could have gotten through all of the surgeries and the injuries, and that feels, you know, it feels good to know that I have the strength to be able to get through something so difficult.
A difficult road that started 1 year ago, a few hundred feet from where Michelle LaRue and her father Paul are standing and recalling the day that changed their lives forever.
Since that day I received a phone call with her laying on the ground, I wouldn't want any parent to have to go through that, but as a retired firefighter from Auburn, I learned that our strength amongst our group was also down here with the Boston firefighters.
Michelle sustained severe injuries to her leg, her arm, and both of her eardrums were blown out. Injuries that so far have taken a half a dozen surgeries and skin grafts to fix. And she knows she's not alone.
Because it's not just the survivors, it's not just the people that were injured, it's their families. The people here, the people in the city, they were all terrorized by this.
LaRue credits her positivity and recovery to great doctors and supportive friends and family. She says going forward, it's about being a survivor and how it's inspired her. Though a spectator when she was injured a year ago, this weekend she'll run her first 5K race.
That's going to be kind of my way of beating this. You know, I didn't run before. I always worked out, but this is going to be my way of showing them that, you know, you can scar me, but you can't stop me.
Michelle LaRue has yet to cross her own personal finish line. She says as for her injuries, she has only one or two more surgeries left, the first of which scheduled for next Wednesday. In Boston, Megan Torgerson, WMTW News 8.